Earth's constant companion, the asteroid that orbits Earth. That summer, NASA announced the surprising discovery of asteroid 2016 HO3, which circles Earth. It has been around for about 100 years. According to NASA calculations, that was only spotted for the first time on April 27, 2016. Its small size, which astronomers estimate is less than 100 meters in width, made it hard, difficult to detect. Movies and sci-fi books often depict asteroids as ominous space objects with the potential to destroy humanity. The particular asteroid, however, is in no danger of colliding with Earth. Earth's gravity keeps asteroid 2016 HO3 in a stable orbit around our planet. It never gets closer than 40.5 million kilometers, about 38 times the distance from Earth to the Moon. When asteroid travels too far away, about 100 times the Moon's distance, it gets pulled back toward with Earth. For about half of the year, it is closer to Sun than Earth, and the other half of the year is farther away. Asteroid 2016 HO3 is here to stay at this for several centuries to come, so Earth won't be vacant company anytime soon.
Oh.